Hello, Baltimore. This is Wanted Wednesday. Hello, Baltimore. I'm Lieutenant Jarron Jackson, along with Detective Jeremy Silbert. Welcome to another edition of Wanted Wednesday. Today, we have two people we're going to profile. We need your help to get off the streets of Baltimore. Again, if you see yourself being profiled, turn yourself in. Anyone who knows these individuals, we welcome you to call 911 or Metro Crime Stoppers with any tips. Jeremy, who's our first profile today?
The first suspect that we're looking for is 17-year-old Larry Barksdale, and he's wanted for attempted murder. On March 7th, only a few weeks ago, there were several individuals involved in a fight in the 700 block of North Payson Street. This is in West Baltimore. One of the individuals involved in the fight called Larry Barksdale. Larry Barksdale is allegedly a relative of theirs. And when Barksdale arrived at the scene, he had a handgun with him, began firing that handgun into the crowd who was fighting. Now, it's very important to point out that Barksdale has been arrested several times for carrying a handgun, and he is prohibited from having one in his possession.
Baltimore, Mr. Barksdale is a very dangerous young man. We need your help to get him off the streets. Again, if you see him, call 911, have our officers come out. Who's the second profile, Jeremy?
The second suspect that we're looking for is 55-year-old Tony Hobson. He's wanted for a robbery and assault that occurred last month. On February 26, 2016, two suspects entered a food market in the 2500 block of Dolefield Avenue in Northwest Baltimore. The suspects assaulted the storekeepers and took money from that location. During the course of our investigation, detectives were able to identify Tony Hobson as being one of those suspects. We believe that Hobson could be armed and he is dangerous, and we need him off the streets.
There you have it, Baltimore. Mr. Barksdale and Mr. Hobson are two very dangerous individuals. We need your help and remove them from our community. Remember, you can always call 911 or Metro Crime Stoppers at 1-866-7-LOCKUP. Thank you, and we'll see you next week on Wanted Wednesday.
The individuals profiled on Wanted Wednesday are presumed innocent of committing the crimes described until proven guilty in a court of law.